A bombing suspect was just arrested in the last hour in the Anderlecht region of Brussels. CNN's senior international correspondent Fred Pleitgen is there at the scene. Fred, what are you seeing?
Hi, Allison. Well, we can certainly tell that this is very much still an ongoing police operation. I'm getting out of, get out of your way here for a second. So you can see here at this door, you have the two police officers who are guarding the entrance to this residential building. They are, of course, wearing their ski masks so as not to be identified. We have seen a lot of forensic teams going in and out of that building. They had sort of paper bags which contained something or other, appeared to us to be evidence. They certainly were loading it into vehicles that were police vehicles and then taking it away. So, and there was a lot of forensic people going in and out of that apartment building, taking things out. You can also tell that there's a bit of broken glass there on the door, which appears to have been where the police broke into that building earlier today. We're told that this operation actually began very early in the morning. There is some talk from people around the area that someone was arrested here, and we have heard that apparently someone was arrested in connection to the Brussels attack. We're not sure what the identity of that person is, what exactly the relation is to that attack. However, it does appear as though it could very well be that that person was arrested right here at this location.